This is the place where a simple average American family lives. There's Clarence, my boy, just like any other male. The only difference is he wants to be God, and that's coming right out of the horse's mouth. There's Edna, his loving wife and her brood, following Clarence to the very end. She has no choice. Alonzo, the gardener, Clarence's faithful friend, astute in the art of picking weeds. They all want to get into the act. Including myself. Clarence, my greatest possibility since the apple incident. Don't let me down, Clarence. Don't let me down, boy, whatever you do.
Come on, followers.
Now go, Clarence. Go, go, go. My household is reserved for you, but you must keep up this high score. A representative will call on you to ensure your greatest hour yet to come. In other words, Clarence, go to hell!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.